Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Sarge.
John, come in. This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
Yeah, always.
Corporal St. John, come in. I have a job for you.
Colonel, yes, sir. I'll be there ASAP. St. John out.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys. An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this, but they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope, maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack. I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in. See how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too. Fuel can.
Hmm.
That's it.
One of Corey's men. Open it up. One, two, one, two, one, two. Follow the
cake. Sarge. So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids, my boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Hey, you looking for something? Oh, Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Corporal, Deacon, good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge.
My dead triple
hey,
grandmother.
Corporal.
Who was in a gunfight?
Yes, sir.
Hold on, I got this.
God damn it. Fuse blown. Yep. Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse?
Thank you.
Can use this. This way. Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Down you go!
A lot of ammo left. is off. Figures. Which way? You're mine now. Feels, yes. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it. You can. Oh, here we go. Done. And we got green lights. Green lights are good.
Shit!
Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Always had trouble concentrating. Jesus, how little camp they got going on here.
We're getting low on food again.
Now don't think about it. Just...
Yeah. We're in business.
Come on! I just gotta find a way in.
Run all you want.
Shit.
I got you now.
That was a lot of goddamn marauders.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Ah!